Hello everyone, Stasis here. Back with some more Baldur's Gate 3. So in the previous stream we have defeated a bunch of gnolls. We have unlocked a secret trader from this weird partisans or whoever they are. Xantharians, whatever they're called. And off stream, I have sold some stuff. I have bought some stuff. I have bought gloves for improved sleight of hand checks. I have bought a crossbow, a giant breaker, a bunch of dice. Actually, I forgot to dye the outfit. I guess we could do it right now. Where is it? Lilac something, or maybe white and scarlet. I think it's white and scarlet actually. Oh, and I've bought a maul. Because we didn't have any good two-handed bludgeoning weapons. And sometimes they could be useful. Oh yeah. And I guess we'll try to explore this place a bit further. Maybe steal something if we are lucky enough. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, here we go. Yep. Also, we were given a good crossbow for completing the quest for those guys. There it is. Harald. When you deal damage to a target with a ranged weapon, it must succeed a charisma saving throws or be bane for 2 turns. I'm not sure how good it is, but it sounds decent. Okay, anyway. A few, yeah. Looking ahead. Time to explore this place. Yeah, Xantharium basement. Or Xantharium. Yeah, probably it's Xantharium. I can't remember this name. So these guys asked us to deliver a certain chest to them without opening it. And if we do it, if we complete their quest, they will unlock, not unlock, like, you can trade with this guy before that, but he doesn't have a full stock, and his full stock has a pretty good items.
Keep away from me.
Oh no, it's a wolf. Shadowheart, damn it. Yeah, she doesn't like wolves. Wonder if you play a druid and you turn into a wolf. Or if you are a ranger and if you are a ranger and you have a wolf as a pet. Alright, let's leave her somewhere behind.
Got to keep moving.
Like here maybe.
What to do?
Angry wolf.
How much farther can I go?
Had a peach of a shot on you as you came in.
What? Iron gate, we could try to open it. Button. I don't remember what this button does.
Something over there.
Oh, really? Oh yeah, and here's a... Can we find it? No? We can, okay. Here's a secret passage to a certain place, but... There's a chance that if people will see how we go in inside, they will attack us, so I will not try to do it again right now. I'll see if I can steal something or something such.
Skulk about. Have to keep going.
Did you press it? Oops. I think I've started combat. That's bad. Alright, let's try to fight.
There's no time to waste.
Oh no. Shadowheart is screwed in here.
I will ascend.
Well, not the greatest start. Oh, they're weak, those wolves. What about this guy, though? Alright, let's start with the wolf.
Taste my fury.
Okay, if only I could hit them. Oh, we have guys in here as well, and more wolves. Damn it. And Shadowheart is far away behind all the straps. Alright.
A rough tempest I will raise.
He doesn't have armor and he probably needs it. Shatter maybe? Ooh, I didn't know we can do this. Oh damn. Maybe I can still get it. First time I'm seeing this. Looks cool though. Okay, Wolf is down. This guy is almost down as well. Can you hide behind this? This is gonna be a cover. I can loot it. Okay, cool. Alright, everything is under control. Booze. Yeah, I didn't really want to fight these guys, but whatever. Victory awaits. Gotrek, please. Could you? Oh, Gotrek is not moving yet. You've messed up. At least you won't get to... No, maybe Shadowheart could finish him.
Cloak and dagger, my favorite.
Cloak and dagger. Now riposte. Sure, let's go. Critical miss. Thanks, Shadowheart. I appreciate it. Alright. Gotrek smash. Can I add drag action or spell? Okay.
No time for mercy.
One shot, 24 damage, good. Well, could be better, but that's enough for a wolf. That's what matters. What about this guy? Will he move? Should I move instead?
Got to keep fighting.
Let's not waste any spell slots yet.
Time to push my luck again.
Okay, who's this guy? Karad. A ranger, probably. He's a tanky ranger. He didn't move. Good. Alright, Gale. Can you finish this guy? One HP, for real? I swear, it's some kind of a curse with this 1 HP nonsense. It's always someone is gonna stay at 1 HP. I can't do anything with it. Kill the wolf, please. Thanks. Damn it. And heal up, probably. I don't wanna get close to this guy because he's gonna shove her. Try to do something like that. Be careful. Actually, I could try to. Anyway, I screwed up. I still could. Why didn't I? Ooh, critical hit, but it didn't do much anyway. Let's take a look at damage. Gotrek was hit for 2 piercing damage. Succeed on saving throw against basic poison. Okay. Yeah, he's very resistant to poison since he's a shield dwarf. Gotrek was hit for 3 piercing damage and another successive saving throw against basic poison. Sounds good. Alright, what do we do? Oh, Shadowheart didn't move. Can you finish this guy, please? Thanks. My girl.
Survival is all that matters.
Alright. 58. Let's try it.
Soul is in good hands.
Good job. 58 again. Let's turn off great weapons because we don't need it to finish him. Hey, let's go. Ah, good. Good. Good damage. Alright. Can Shadowheart get to us in here? How much does it weigh? A lot. Alright, I wonder if other guys will hate me for it. Like their friends. We could try to use Shadowheart to check it. Well, at least we have a lot of treasures to steal. Let's see if they are gonna hate me. They will, okay, that's bad. I will not leave Shadowheart alone. I guess we'll have to fight them at some point. Or maybe just leave, I don't know. Oh, we could get all the stuff from this trader. So maybe it's not a bad idea to kill all of them. Maybe we'll even get back the chest. Because this chest has a lamp that will summon a monster if we use it. So.
A long way to go still.
Please be careful. Don't step on a mine. Oh. It almost activated.
Let's get going.
Alright, anyway. Do you want to heal? Why not? Because we run out of... What is the point of this button and why can't I move? Can't get there? Okay, Gotrek got stuck. It's weird. Gale, can you move?
Elminster's not around.
Okay.
So might as well.
And this box. Oh, I guess it turns on and off mines, and they got mad because of it. Okay. Just a torch. Oh no, don't do it! Gotrek, damn it! You broke the bottle. Yo, Rogan, hello. The less courage you have, the more dwarf you shall be. Mehmet, Murad, Aldin, and Sun Tzu. That's an Elvish, sounds like some Elvish propaganda. You shouldn't trust this nonsense. Oh yeah, we have some items in the air. Wonder if I can get it. Oh, it's a hand crossbows. You can dual wield those things. I have no one who would work good with it though. Let's give it to Shadowheart. The full quote is, the less courage you have, the more dwarf you shall be. The more courage you have, the more giant you shall be. But it's too long for a title. Yeah, it probably is. Like, I had a couple of times to, like, turn down a couple of quotes because they're a bit too long. And they don't make too much sense if you cut anything. So let's try to get this stuff. We can get it, good. No! Silver necklace. Oh, I can drop down probably, right? Where are you going, dammit? No, 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 let's try to just jump. And lose HP, of course, why not? Let's pick up necklace. Okay. So how is it going, Grogan? Are you working this weekend again? Oh, there's a scimitar.
Still breathing.
Explosive barrel. Ooh. We don't even have to lockpick it. Gold ring. I believe it's an old book from Early Access. So it's gonna go for sale. Hmm. Painting of a smiling maiden. Doing fine, not gonna work for a weekend. Or the week, vacation time, fine. Oh. Congrats on the vacation. Plate. It's a nice bust. Can we get it to our camp? Who is this guy? it's so detailed, like for a random item in some random room. Anyway, time to loot. Very rare, Abyss Beckoners. Demon Spirit Aura, the various summoned creature has resistance to all damage except psychic damage. I guess it's for warlocks. Or maybe wizards as well. I think wizards can summon like wazids and imps. Probably sorcerers as well, damn it. Though I wanted to make a necromancer out of Gale. Maybe it's gonna be good for him. At the start of the summoned creature's turn, it must succeed wisdom saving throw or be driven mad. Oh. So it's not that good. So it has a downside. Damn. It's a cool item, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna use it. Because it's like high risk, high reward, and I don't have any summons anyway. The summons are always overpowered in such games. Like in Divinity Original Sin, summons help like a lot. Especially at the Wayfarer and Cream. Some nice shirt. Nice hat. Plain boots. Yeah, some outfit. Not a dirty one, as we usually find it. I could use this backpack to sort my items actually, because currently my inventory looks like a trash can. I could hide my weapons in here. Probably later though. I don't want to do it right now. I had to sort my stuff, but I have to do it sometimes. A note from a soothsayer. What? Oh, I guess it's just some kind of a novel. Yeah. Maybe we'll check it out later. But I think I've probably read it. Plate, bucket. It's a weird looking bucket. Wonder if it's a night pot.
Let's have a look at myself.
At this beautiful dwarf. Alright, I guess that's it for this room. But we have another one that looks more like some kind of a treasure room. Or stone. What the hell was that? Why did it explode? Is it because of the torch? What the hell? I actually got scared by it. It's locked. Damn it. Lockpick? That's not how you do it. What is happening with this game? It's so weird at times. Cat's Grace? Creature gains advantage on dexterity. What is this? Concentration spell. Can I? Alright, later. I'll do it later. Crap. Bad roll. Alright. Let's waste some more lockpicks. We have a lot of them, so it's not a problem. We have found like three right here somewhere. So that's what I'm ready to waste. Easy. Yeah, let's check Shadowheart's spellbook. Oh, I have more spells. More spell slots. Silence is good, but it's very situational. I've heard Spiritual Weapon is good. But I'm not sure how does it work even. Summon a floating spectral weapon that attacks your enemies alongside you. Okay. pair of healing. I don't even know what I want to have. Maybe we could try this thing. Oh, Sanctuary. You or an ally cannot be targeted until you attack or harm creature. You can still take damage from area spells. That's not a concentration spell. That could save people in a tough fight. Hence ability, I don't really use it. Damn it, choices! More than ally. Let's remove enhance ability for now and get Sanctuary instead. Because it sounds good. Can save lives and such. Alright, Gotrek will get in alone. Just in case something is gonna explode again.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
I guess both chests are trapped.
I'm way too big.
We need someone to find the trap. Thanks, Shadowheart.
I'll go this way.
Lizel?
Flackets will be done.
Thanks, Lizel. My girl. Alright. Let's start with disarming. Can we get guidance?
Let's get on with it.
Where is it?
Allow me.
Oh, she has to get closer for it.
Got to press on.
Okay.
All right, what now?
For real? Guidance, please. Easy. Whew, barely made it. It was so close. Kinda got scared. Wait, I can't disarm it? What? I don't have... Crap, that's bad. Alright. Oh.
Eager for battle.
Your desire.
Environmental turn. I hope it's not gonna freeze and softlock me. And excuse me, it's my Discord. Okay. Gotrek? Yeah, disarm. It's all good. Nine. Easy. Okay. Yeah, I don't even have to need to have a rogue and such to open such to open locks and stuff Damn it, I can't speak already. And I've just started. Can I break them? Easy. Pale orange dye and 280 gold. For real? Someone have placed a booby trap on this stuff. Well, I guess 280 gold is not that bad. Hyena ear, 173 gold, scroll of featherfall, that's good stuff. Infernal iron. I think it's some kind of a material. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Easy lockpicking. Just smash stuff. Anything else, please? Pork. Beef sauce. Can't reach. Portrick. Don't do this to me. Why can't you reach the damn sausage? Wonder if someone taller can do it. Let's try Lazel. No, get in. Can you reach the sausage? She can! So the height of a character matters. Interesting, I didn't know it works like that. That's racist, damn it.
Onward.
Alright. So if Gotrek can't reach anything, call for a gift, mommy. No, no, don't take it. Why the hell it's all empty? Disappointing. Okay, do I want to kill the rest of these guys? I think I do want to. Try to sneak up and just detonate all of them. Alright, let's do it. Is there a hotkey for J? Oh yeah, it's G. So maybe we should remove a torch since we are sneaking. There's a very quick way to kill all those guys without too much of a fuss, but we have to be careful. Because she's looking at us. Alright, can someone like Shadowheart reach a barrel or something?
Yeah, I see you drawing something earlier. I have to survive this.
Can do a better job than that. She can.
Keep it up, little brother. Might be I can sell you someday.
Taking my time in the shadows. Don't waste a step.
Better to the fire than the fish.
Mission has to.
Alright, let's try it.
Focus.
Look at this. Boom. Bada boom. Die. Amazing. Love it. How didn't he die? He has no scratch on him. Garius. What the hell? Oh, Shadowheart. Hold on. Hold on, my girl. It's all good. I love Gotrek a bit. Okay.
Can't even catch my breath.
How many charges do we have? I guess one. I'm ready to waste it. Because we're probably gonna take a long rest after this fight. Rawr. Oh, I can't get to her. Damn it. And I can't throw anything at her. That sucks. Eight, okay, at least something.
On my feet.
Lizelle, can you do anything? She can try to shove his bonus, damn it. Alright, just try to do something. Trip attack, maybe. Boom. Good. And finish her, why not? Great job, honey. Oh, she doesn't have a chest with her. Maybe it's somewhere around here, though. She has a lot of gold. Right, good, 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 good. Now we need to do something with this guy down here. How did he survive it? Burning, he's burning, okay. He's a traitor. I don't understand. He was right in the epicenter of the explosion. How the hell? Anyway. Give him some more fire.
Can't give up.
No choice but to keep going.
Burn. Critical miss, great. Alright, Shadowheart. Can you get disadvantage? How? Target outside normal. Oh, it's too far, but you have a high ground, no? Shadowheart, don't be silly. D5, what about Guiding Bolt? Well, two Guiding Bolt, even. God damn it.
Another fight. Let's go.
Alright, he has 17 HP. This thing will not kill him. This may. Acid poison. Miss. Thanks, Gale.
With ease.
Great job. Advantage out of normal range again, damn it. Creep attack. Anyway, shoot. Thanks, Lazel.
Concentrate.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Yeah, let's throw something at him.
These boots have seen everything.
Let's throw a dagger. 80%. How is his throwing is more accurate than their shooting from crossbows and bows? Miss? 80% miss? Let's throw a hatchet. 13, okay. Oh, I forgot to put a shield on Shadowheart. That's kind of a mistake, but anyway, he's dead. Hopefully. Thanks, finally, damn it. Good job. Everyone. Let's get back my hand axe. Let's talk to her.
Corp seems willing to speak. But not to its killer.
Oh well. Anyway, time to loot. A bunch of booze. We could open a liquor store at our camp. Could be a good business. And garlic for Asterion. I keep forgetting to throw it at him. Scuffy clues. More Popotus. Oh, Bogit. Porridge. Some fine stuff, adventures and such. Mug of beer. I know what, I have no regrets killing them. But it's too good. Alright, I think I can get down, yeah. And look at this destruction.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Did I save, by the way? I guess we'll have to find another way. We actually could jump, but whatever. Let's see how the pathfinding is gonna work. Is it gonna work well. I think we're gonna go through here, because we have destroyed this ladder by the explosion. We have destroyed this ladder as well, somewhere here. This place is a wreck now. Oh wait, where's my dagger and hand axe I threw at this guy? Well, I can take his, but still. Where's my stuff? Where's my hand axe? It was my favorite one. I guess stuff breaks if you throw it? Sometimes, not always. Oh, it's here. Okay, that's all good. A music box. Can I have it at the camp? I guess it's the main theme of the game. Ingots. A leer. Tools. Let's go pick it up. How did wine survive? Maybe it was inside the box and the box got exploded, but not the wine. I'm not sure if I can carry all this stuff. It's a lot. Lever and a note. The explosives are more volatile than a dragon's horn belch, and they cost more than most of you are worth. So stop messing with them. It took me half the day to attach the mines to the ceiling, and somebody took one down and lobbed it down the elevator shaft. Oh, elevator shaft. So this is a secret passage we have found before. We didn't see the elevator yet, though. If you are going to waste resources, Zarius, Zarius would remind you that you are resources and she's not above throwing you down the shaft. So weird. And do you really want to risk attracting the attention of whatever might be at the bottom of the shaft? Okay, something scary is down there. We are professionals. Act like it, or I'll break your fingers. It's a good note. At the workplace. Very, very authentic. Iron pan.
Indolence breeds madness.
Yeah, apparently Gotrek doesn't have too much inventory space anymore. And we still didn't loot... No, we did loot the guy, right? And he didn't have all the cool stuff. All the trading items, which sucks. Or maybe that's him. Scroll of Lightning Bolt, Gale. That's one your kind of thing. Scroll of Sleep as well. Scroll of Mage Armor. We have it. But grab it anyway.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Ooh. Yeah, we didn't get all the stuff the trader had, but we got a cool medium armor. We could give it to Shadowheart, maybe. And crossbow. Oh, Titan String Bow. That bow scales its damage from a strength modifier. So... I guess if you play some melee class like Paladin, Barbarian, Fighter, this bow could be okay. Chainmail Heavy Armor. Okay, no one uses heavy armor though in our party. How does it look though? Just wanna try it on Gotrek. Let's see this beautiful armor. No proficient armor. Using this armor will increase your armor class, but your lack of training will give you disadvantage on some rolls and stop you from casting spells. Okay. Looks cool. It's a bit dirty, covered in blood, but still cool armor. Like a chainmail. with the gambeson pieces, shoulders, even has a gorget. Looks good. Right, where are my rags? Here we go. I'll send it to camp and keep it. Maybe we'll have a character with heavy armor in the future, who knows.
Oh, action, not reaction. Quickly then.
Now let's see if Shadowheart can wear this armor. Yeah, it's better. Doesn't look as good, but still.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as.
All right, what else do we need to loot?
Proceeding.
And it's a lot of stuff. A bunch of necklaces. I don't even know where to sell it. Probably in Druid's Grove. Or we could go to Goblin Camp. Arrow of Ice, Lightning, Ilmalter, whatever it is. Guess we are done with this place. Yeah, probably we should go to Druid's Grove.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
If not over, then through.
I crave blood. Okay.
Road to Baldur's Gate is a long one. Who knows how long.
Did they complete any quests?
If they make it, they're slow. But half or more will die long before Basilisk Gate.
Doesn't seem to trouble you a jot.
What good would it do for me to be troubled? We can't save them all.
True.
Maggots will be done.
Oh wait, someone wants to talk. Gale wants to eat something again. Do we have an item for him? A dagger? We can't feed it to him. Maybe we should try to check the store first and maybe buy something for him.
Waste a step.
Because I don't think we have useless items right now.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Let's see.
Need anything else?
We need magical food for our body. Nah. We could use this, but it's not that cheap. Or this? Maybe this, 200 gold. Deals an additional 1 to 4 slashing damage to burning targets. That sounds lame. We could buy this. No, this one is better than what we have. But we got our for free, so it's too good. And supply pack. Goodbye. It. Bunch of dice, a bunch of potions. No, maybe I don't really need it. Yeah. This all my stuff I sold to him. Alright, we'll buy this hand axe. Feed to our not so much of a friend. Now, do we have a high charisma character? Nah, screw it. This music box is so nice. I would like to keep it. I hope we don't need this alloy. So, you know what? Let's keep it for now. Screw bones. I'm not sure if we can use it for anything. Skulls as well. Rags. Oops. Let's keep one, just in case. Oh wait, we can do this. I always forget. We can, like, highlight the items we want to sell with Shift or Control, just like you do in Windows. Or Ubuntu as well, Linux stuff and such. Oh wait, didn't work? What? Okay. I guess not in this mode. Yeah, I can... Right. I can mark it as wares. Here. Look at him pretending to be sick. Silly bugger. Yeah, it works here. The books. So many alchemist fires, maybe I should start to sell them, I don't know. Or use. Though Gotrek shouldn't use this stuff. Alright. Add to wares, okay. Let's try it again.
Need anything else?
Sell wares? Yeah, I guess it worked. Alright, let's feed Gale. Now, Lizelle, you don't need a torch anymore.
All's well that ends. Not my condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile.
Give Gale a magic artifact. Or persuasion, maybe. Now, let's give it to him. His hand axe. Donate. We could give him this pendant. We have Shadowheart with us, but anyway, maybe later.
Thank you.
Oh, it's glowing. This tattoo of his.
It is a strange experience. Each time anew, I come. Lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. But this doesn't feel quite right. It never feels right.
But it relieves. This doesn't relieve.
In early access, you had to do it only 2 times, and he would be sated, I guess. Probably it's not like that in here. It looks different already. Please tell me we didn't just waste a piece of magical equipment.
Ever the pragmatist in chief, aren't you? The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle, the fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was too. A great deal of trouble indeed.
Okay.
Eager for battle.
So what do we have here? Oh, look at all these daggers. Quite a collection. Oh, we can do it like that, yeah. That wears, okay. Bows. Scimitars, let's skip 2 scimitars. Sell all the swords. Quarterstaff maybe as well. Leather armor, shields, let's keep 1 maybe. Yankee boots. Okay. Yeah, I think she's good. What was that move she did?
Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long.
It felt like a new line we didn't see before. Sell wares. Shadowheart, do you have anything to sell? Not much. Guess she's not gonna sell anything at all. What about Gale?
The air is ripe with magic.
Yeah, not much as well. Whoa. Let's not wear those gloves. That looks scary. And I don't have summons anyway. I said. Okay.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Let's check another trader. Maybe he has new stuff. Because I didn't check him in a while. And I've heard that the assortment changes with your level.
Don't forget, we're exposed now.
Hello, Petal. Need anything? Any lotions or potions?
That potion could be good. Oh, we have 1 invisibility potion. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we should talk to her about our mind flayer.
Damn druids.
Who uses
dying?
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Something close to steel? What could it be? Our cheap Archie bow with a hunter's mark. Mark a creature as your quarry. They deal an additional 1 to 6 damage. Does it help your teammates? The target dies before the spell ends, you can mark a new one. Whenever you hit with a weapon. Okay. Doesn't help. Damn it.
Don't be grumpy, Roland. We'll get to the city soon.
Any magical stuff?
Scowling your face in front of
Pike. Nope.
You're an idiot.
Halberd. I like halberds, but extra reach. What does extra reach mean? Has increased range and can be used to attack from further away. That makes sense. It's halberd after all. Mace. Looking good. But we can't feed any of that to Gale. Light blue, sea green. Kind of the same stuff as the previous guy. Sickle. Okay, nothing good, apparently.
I miss my forge.
Wall is probably not here anymore. Oh, she's also a trader, this woman. How many people are dumb enough to ask what I'd do for some... Oh, this mini map is so nice. Oh.
We're exposed now.
Okay. She's not really a trader. Or at least she didn't like it. She doesn't like me. Alright. It's time to take a long rest. So, Shadowheart, is she okay? Oh, she's playing with her toy.
May the darkness protect you.
And we are not going to talk about it, okay?
Fine. What's on your mind?
What will you do if we actually manage to remove the tadpoles?
I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course.
Where would you go?
Home. Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible.
Seems personal. I won't pry if it's not something you want to talk about.
Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation.
How am I holding up on your estimations?
I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And if I have, I can't remember them.
Okay. Let's actually give some clothing to Lazel. Because I can't look at this. You could even dye her clothes. What? Yeah, that's much better. Didn't we get boots as well with this? Leather boots. Plain boots. Oh, it's not a camp outfit. Weird. Oh, well, anyway. It's good enough. Now I can talk to her without her creepy outfit.
Need something?
Oh, damn it. What do you think is waiting for us at the Moonrise Towers? Wait, do we know already about Moonrise Towers? Did I skip it?
Who knows? Drow? Mind flayers? Death? Hopefully not ours. But maybe answers. If we can convince the right people to talk.
Right, I remember now. We talked to the mercenaries that don't want to go there anymore. They were hired, they had a contract to go to Moonrise Towers. But they're afraid. Now, how does someone become a vampire exactly?
It's simple. Just find a vampire that will drink your blood and turn you into a vampire spawn. Their obedient puppet. In theory, the next step is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free. And a true vampire.
Oh, I guess this is gonna be his main, like, his personal story, his story, basically. So they bite you, you bite them.
Yes and no. The problem is, once you're a vampire spawn, they completely control you. They have to allow you to bite them. And why would they do that? Vampires are power-hungry creatures. They won't lose a servant to create a competitor. Trust me, it doesn't happen.
What do you make of a Raphael's deal?
I won't lie. It's tempting. If I keep the tadpole, I risk transforming into a grotesque monster. If I lose the tadpole, Cazador has control of me, body and soul, and I return to the shadows. It's grim either way, so why not sell what's left of my soul to a devil? Better he has it than Cazador.
This Cazador is a scary guy. You're trading one master for another, you'll be a slave either way.
You're familiar with the phrase, better the devil you know. I know Cazador. And I'll take anything that saves me from that.
Alright, tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I was sired by a vampire named Cazador. Everything before that is so long ago, it's ancient history. And everything that came after, well, rather not reflect on it.
You must remember your life before that.
I was a magistrate, working to keep the peace in Baldur's Gate, imprisoning troublemakers, that kind of thing. I can't remember much, truth be told. Centuries of torment will do that to you.
How were you turned?
I was attacked. A gang of vagrants, a tribe of wandering Gur, took issue with a ruling I'd made. They beat me to death's door when Cazador appeared. He chased them off and offered to save me, to give me eternal life. Given that my choices were eternal life or bleed to death on the street, I took him up on the offer. It was only afterwards I realized just how long eternity could be.
Well, you can't blame these guys who have tried to beat the crap out of Asterion. Probably most of us would do that. Tell me about your history.
Why do you insist on exhuming the past? I was a slave. A vampire spawn. Kept by the Tsar family. Perhaps I still am. I was never able to resist their commands. But now, I've been conveniently lost. They won't ever control me again.
Alright, screw you, man. Ooh, Lazel wants to talk. Is she drinking?
Ever since we shared each other's flesh, I've caught you looking at me with lidded eyes. And either like a coward or a fool, you tremble. Perhaps the parasite has weakened you. Or perhaps... perhaps you still long for my taste.
Perhaps? I have been hoping we could spend the night together again. I mean, we are already into it. We should keep pushing, I guess.
I never promised more than a night. Though I can't deny the lure of your taste. Sweet, yes. But also bitter as ginger. Tempt me.
What? The sex gets better the more experience you have with someone. That reminds me of a dialogue from the first Witcher game, where you try to pick up a dryad by telling her that first you need to bring her the wolf pelts, like 10 of them or so, and then you need to like tell to her that sex is good for your health and such, and so yeah, and it works. Maybe it's kind of the same. Deep down you like me more than anyone else here. You are free to be with who you choose, but I hope you'll choose me. You have read this all wrong. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't push her.
Yes. I have the pick of Faerun's litter. Though all I see are runts. They are the rule. You are the exception. Very well. I will claim you once you have taken to rest.
Damn. Only if you promise to stick around for a cuddle afterwards. Nah, that's, she's gonna hate it. Good.
Yes. Good.
Good. Okay. Now scratch. Let's pet our guy. And no one cares anymore. Yeah, and before in one of the patches of early access you could pet him like many times and it still would work for approval from Shadowheart. Because she likes animals. If you're good with animals she like likes you more. And you could abuse the scratch. Make Shadowheart interested in you.
Gale slurped that thing up like a horse with a carrot. I hope he got what he needed from it.
Oh, he's from the magical for about the magical. Damn it, magical item. I can't speak anymore. About Kaga, what do you think of her?
Damn her to every hell. Feeding a precious child to a serpent. She might still be alive if we'd spoken up.
We were right to stay silent. This matter is not our business.
You turn a blind eye to this outrage. You're vicious as Korga.
Her True. Sort of evil is more terrible than most. She worships sheer cruelty and dares to call it justice.
Tell me, Will, how did you come to be the Blade of Frontiers?
My father once said, one does not pursue a champion's life. One merely answers its call. So it was for me. After my exile, I was hunting near the Cloakwood. I heard a child crying out from a lone farmstead. I found him in the fields flanked by goblins. His mother's corpse bled into the soil next to him. I don't remember much of the battle, but I remember drying the boy's tears after.
Alright, that's completely different from what we had in Early Access. Like in Early Access, his settlement, his village was attacked by goblins. They got his eye, killed everyone except him. So, and he's on a quest for revenge. At least it was like that in Early Access, but here it looks different. Goblins, pitiful vermin, easy to kill, hardly worth getting worked up about.
Tell that to the boy shivering over his mother's ravaged corpse. It makes me angry to think about it still. Angry at the monsters preying on innocence. Angry at the so-called good gods for tolerating the cruelty of the evil. Angry at myself that it took so long for me to see the coast suffering. The frontiers demanded a blade, and so I heeded.
Did they change the voice actor for Will? He sounds different. Or maybe the quality of recording is different. How great could you be? I've never heard of you.
I shouldn't be surprised. You are a great talent. When darkness falls, you make your own light. The helpless, though, they need the light of others. They're the ones who seek out the blade.
What's on your mind?
What do you make of having a vampire in our camp?
We all have our burdens, one way or the other.
Okay. Fine. Is there any reason to talk to wizards?
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
Nah. Right, I guess that's it. We can... What's up with the scratch? Alright. What's wrong with auto select? Why does it choose so much? So weird. Why all the garlic? Damn it.
Azel appears at your bunk, her eyes raging with desire. You suspect you won't be getting much sleep tonight.
And that's it? For real?
Speak.
Do you know much about Mind Flayers?
I understand much beyond your comprehension. More to the point, I know the cure for our condition. It is imperative we locate a creche. You do well to observe more and question less.
Okay. Do you know what happens if we don't find a cure?
Yes, in great detail. It starts with a fever and memory loss. Then you start to hallucinate. Your hair falls out, and you bleed from every orifice. Your bones will change form. Your jaw will split to allow room for four great tentacles. All skin will turn to gore and be shed to reveal new flesh underneath. Then you have ceased to exist, and a mind flayer is born.
Okay. Try to suppress your raging panic. That's not going to happen. We will find a cure.
Words forged in steel. May your actions express the same metal. We must find my kind and be rid of the parasite. It's as simple as that. The first symptoms should have long since started, though. That is what puzzles me.
You are worried we haven't changed? This is good news.
Yes, if you give it no further thought. But anomalies lead to surprises. Bad surprises. Besides, What hasn't happened may yet come to pass.
Where's the option to ask her to get to our bunk again?
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Nothing.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? Fine. What's on your mind?
All right. I guess we can get out. And probably we should find Karlach. I completely forgot about her.
I'd die if I met Leroic and reeking of this place. I'll never get the smell out of my clothes. I'll have to burn them.
I think it's here. Now, why are we still in this outfit? The hell?
Bodies everywhere. Accident? Or sabotage?
A treasure. One arrow. Damn it. I think we should give some arrows to Lazel as well, just in case. Oh, I forgot something. While we are still close to the camp, let's go back and pick up my crossbow. Here it is. Wonder who should use it though. Harold, when you deal damage to a target with a ranged weapon, does it mean the target should wear a ranged weapon or... Like, it's a word, it's so weird sometimes. Let's give her Giant Breaker.
Alright, what now?
413. Just more damage. What about... this? Let's equip it, why not? Got a sick crossbow, which we will not use too often. Alright. Oh yeah, I didn't craft yet. Maybe I should look into it off stream. Look into crafting. Because I have a lot of reagents and stuff, but I don't use it. Hyena ears for free. Cool stuff. In early access we had a dwarf right here in this place. But we don't have him anymore. And he would tell us that they are paladins and they occupy this place for now.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon? Would that worry you?
I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure.
Only thing you give a dragon is bad gas.
Okay. They're just talking about stuff, about their predicament, I guess. Salami. Severed food. That's a lot of gnolls.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
Oh, here's some dwarf buckle. Arrow of ice. No, she's female. The guy in Alexis was male. Can we talk to her?
The corpse has nothing to say.
Okay, cool. Damn it. That's kind of lame when it happens. What do you mean, nothing to say? Okay, I guess let's get in and talk to these guys who are inside. We can take their stuff, they don't care.
Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to.
What is this weird sound? What is this place?
A toll house, once upon a time. Now a house of respite for those of us burned by a devil. We are Paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.
Religion failed, okay. Where is this devil?
She ran toward the river when she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not. This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath. It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head. And Tyr will consider her crimes repaid.
I have other things to deal with.
I understand. But if you see the fiend, be on your guard. She's dangerous.
Okay. You can loot this place, they don't care. Which is weird. Yeah, probably we're gonna kill these guys. I usually do kill them. Oh, a whole sword in a random box. And a rapier. Sometimes they are completely empty, sometimes you have like padded armor. I think that's what the wheel wearing. Do you want to get outside? Probably not, we're not done here yet.
If you want to go poking around in the cellar, be my guest. Plug your nose first, though.
Why? What is down there?
Corpse. Half right to mush. Must have been down there a 10 day or more.
This is a nice place to hole up in. What is it?
It was a toll house. By the time we arrived, it was more like a slaughterhouse. There's more monsters than coin moving down this road.
Toll houses mean gold. Seen any around?
There's a locked door down the hatch. Doesn't look like anyone's managed to get in. If there's any gold left, that's where it'll be.
Okay, good. hell is this sound? Is this coming out of this guy?
Need any supplies?
Damn, she's dirty.
Fewer mouths to feed now.
She has bombs, and bombs are good. There's some cool stuff. Scrolls of Resurrection as well. How many did you lose?
Two. Both stalwarts of Tyr, sworn to uphold justice.
What happened to you?
The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror.
I'll take the supplies now and everything else you own. Not yet, Gotrek. Hold your horses.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
How did you die?
Zarian's brute destroyed me!
I guess it's this demon they were hunting. You killed the pack of gnolls? How?
The pact! Power!
Pact, power. What does this mean? A pact? Which devil did you deal with?
Fallen Lady Zarya.
So they serve not a Tyr, but some demon Zariel. Why would you sign a pact with the devil?
Power. Strength.
Who are you?
Infernal servant. So long I've forgotten. Why?
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Okay. Can we confront them about it? I don't want to do it right now because I want to bring Karlak in here. Soul coin.
Are we really going to hunt the devil on their behalf?
Soul coin was doing this sound.
I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare.
I can help you. I can take everything you have. Can we confront this guy?
Well.
Drop the act, you are no paladin, you serve the archdevil Zariel. Let's talk about it later. I wonder why Gotrek's crotch is so bright. Anyway. No, it's because of the sword, probably, yeah. The effect is there, but the sword's model is not. And that's why it's glowing so bright. Like a rising star. Oh man. I have so much food in here. Well, not anymore. Equipment. What a shame they're gonna lose all of it right now. Pleasurable deal, what is that? Oh, it's up here, okay. Why is it hidden? Is it something important? No, it's just some novel. Yeah. I thought it's like a diary of people who have lived here before. And the roof looks empty. Okay. Let's grab the sacks. Could use them to sort items. Banded armor. Bogit. Okay. Now let's try to find Karlach. I bet she's in the same place as before. And we have more buddies to talk to. Like this guy. Dead toll collector.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
How did you die?
Jumped to escape. Broken.
What? What did he try to escape from? We don't have this question, okay. Where were you heading?
Anywhere. Away. Safety.
I guess he was running away from gnolls, or maybe from paladins. Fake paladins. Who are you again?
Toll collector.
Alright, I thought he's gonna tell something more interesting. Do you have any valuables?
Gold basement.
Oh.
Locked.
Gold, you say? Mm-hmm. Where's the tollhouse key?
I fell. Dropped key.
You clumsy bastard. Alright, bye, I guess.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Alright, I think we have something hidden in here. Did I find it? No? Did they remove it? I guess they did. There was some kind of a treasure before in early access. Yeah, not anymore. Why would they do it? Why did they remove so much stuff? Oh, we could check this way first before Karlach. Because I believe we have a pretty cool ring somewhere around here. Probably at this skeleton. Yeah, smuggler's ring. Stealth plus 2, sleight of hand plus 2, charisma minus 1. Okay. We don't have much of charisma anyway. And we don't need it. Potion of mind reading. Belladonna. For real? Shadowheart, please? Oh, no one have found this stone. Okay. Damn it. Lazy bastards.
Been a while since these two breathed their last.
Potion of Featherfall. Looking good.
There are harper and druid symbols on their equipment. An
an interesting pair.
Ooh, they were harpers. Scale mail. But we have better medium armor already for Shadowheart, so we will sell it. And that's it, okay. Shame we didn't notice this interesting looking stone, no one cares about it. No one have enough perception. Damn it. Allogotric. Ooh! I think Lazel bugged out. We have a dialogue screen with her. I've seen this bug on Yeo Dragon's stream. She also had this problem. And with Lazel as well. We may have to. Or may not. Nah, wait, wait. Yeah, we may not have to do it. Alchemy, supply, keys. Let's grab her keys and give it to Gotrek. And she has so much stuff. But I want to replace her for a while. She has so much shit. Maybe I should put it in some kind of a pouch. I had a few. Yeah, like this one. Oh yeah, this should work wonderfully. Or maybe I should use a different pouch for weapons. Yeah. Especially the ones that are for selling. The only useful stuff is gonna get in this pouch. Like this, let's put this sword in here. I guess you don't. Damn it, that's bad. Shiny key, why is it not in a keychain? What the hell? Grease bottles, yeah, that's looking good. Okay, some item management. Let's grab another pouch. Okay, yeah, we'll hold it, probably. Why doesn't it move to him? Oh, it's too heavy, probably. Interesting. It doesn't even allow us to give it to Gale. Alright, anyway. Oh, damn it, this bug. And it's only on Lazel, I think, yeah. Kinda weird. Step forward. I hope I have saved. I think I did. But probably it's nothing is gonna go wrong. All gonna be smooth. And here's the key of Toll Collector. There she is, kind of like... game. Hello there.
Devil will and the paladins of Tyr want dead.
Devil, face me. Try to douse the flames. Are you alright?
Me? Never been better. Fuck me. It's you, from the Nautiloid. Please tell me I found you before those so-called paladins of Tyr did.
Oh, well. I don't remember you from the ship. Where were you?
Now that's a story, and I'll tell it to you, but truth be told, we shouldn't stay here too long. See, these paladins of...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies. As you tear through a landscape of fire and blood. The Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
It's the tadpole in our heads. It connects us.
Fuck's sake. Mountains as far as the eye can see. Guess that explains the voices. From that peak I got into your head, you've made some inroads trying to get the thing sorted. But alas, no joy. I'm Karlak. And you are...
I'm your key to curing the tadpole eventually. Interesting answer. Get it out of your head now. I'm Godric, I guess. Let's be
well,
casual.
Soldier. Now that we're old pals, how would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards? A little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good at killing demons. Really good. So good, Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me her personal attack dog. Played along until I could get the fuck out of there. Took me 10 years to properly escape, but now I'm free. Zariel sent goon after goon to hunt me down. But believe me when I tell you, I'm not going. The latest yappy little dog she sicked on me are nearby. A group of dopes posing as paladins of Tyr. Wanna help me take them down?
Sure, waifu, why not? Let's send them back where they came from.
Fuck yes. They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. After we've mopped them up, we can work on evicting this parasite and take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good?
She's, perhaps a little rough around the edges. But I suppose I can be smooth enough for two.
Shut up, Gale. No one asked you. Damn it. Zero subordination in this party. Sounds like a great plan.
I'd hug you if it wouldn't scorch your skin off. Hang on though. Looks like you got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to any of the fun stuff without me. Got it?
Sure. I thought that to get rid of Lazelle to get her with us. But now, I think maybe we should take her instead of Gale. Because Gale doesn't have much of a good stuff at level 4. He will get some cool spells on level 5, but he's not there yet. Trap poison, arsonist oil. Oil that transforms the target's fire resistance to fire vulnerability. Sounds cool. Let's take this backpack with us.
You have my attention.
Yeah, I think I'll get Karlik instead of Gale for a while. Let's try to get back to camp. No, she's right here.
Immediately.
Oh.
Looking ahead, we need to find a way forward.
An ally fresh from the hells themselves. Our company grows stranger by the minute, and all the better for it.
Wait. What items do we have on him?
A long way from Waterdeep.
Bunch of scrolls, gloves, books. Let's put it all in the pouch. Do we have one? So much stuff. I also have a bunch of scrolls. Yeah, this one is empty. That's gonna be Gale's stuff. Silver pendant. Should we take it from him? Probably we should.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I wonder what Will will tell us about Karlok.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Stay at the camp.
I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime.
All right. Our new girl, new waifu. She is probably the simplest tent out of everyone else in here. It's like the bare minimum.
Hey, yeah.
So how did you end up fighting in the Blood War?
Trust me, I'll tell you all about it after we take care of the goons on my tail.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I guess. Come on, we're heading out. She's excited. Oh yeah, we need to level her up. I already have a plan what I want from her. I believe she's a barbarian, right? And I want to make her wild heart barbarian. Wolf Wildheart to assist Gotrek with his accuracy. Danger sense, reckless attack, that's regular stuff. I didn't have to choose anything yet. Yeah, wild heart. Bestial heart, a wolf. Let's check if it's exactly what I want. While raging, you can use inciting howl. Oh, it's an action. And all your allies have advantage on immediate attack rolls against enemies. Oh, it's an aura. I think it is an aura. This is just an ability that allows you to move further. But the... yeah, I hope it is. It works like an aura. A wolf heart. You can use... guess we'll see. A wolf piercing. Oh, we can get piercing. I don't really like it. Bear piercing. Eagle, elk, tiger. We don't have a... oh, we have a tiger. None. Let's keep her without it. And level 4. And she has a creepy stats. Damn it. Change bestial heart. No feet. Damn it, feats. We could fix her stats or give her something like... I want her to be a support for Gotrek. Savage attacker. When making weapon attacks, you roll your damage dice twice and use the highest result. Maybe I should just improve stats. That's kind of boring. Polearm Master. I don't have any polearms yet. You can also make an opportunity attack when a target comes within range. That sounds very good. Sounds very good. Resilient doesn't sound that good. Savage Attacker is good. Sentinel. You get an advantage on opportunity attacks. Yo, Ranger, hello, how is it going? Did you manage to download it? Oh, I think you did, you've mentioned it on Yayo Dragon's stream, I think. But yeah, hello, hello, and welcome. So you get an advantage on opportunity attacks, and when you hit a creature with an opportunity attack, it can no longer move for the rest of its turn. I installed it today, it didn't do it the other day. Oh, okay, I see. Well, now I can finally get into it. I think I'll stick to her ability improvements, because her stats are not great. Hell yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Do we have any equipment for her? Wait, what? That pouch is weird. Pendant, let's give it to... yeah, starts in about 30 minutes. So are you gonna start as a ranger or as a paladin? Because I remember you have been asking about multi-classing into ranger cleric, I think. Did I say paladin before? I wanted to say cleric, but anyway. Can we get her outfit, actually? Damn. Nice tattoos. Latest? Man, I need to sort this inventory. Now looking interesting. A ranger to start off with, yeah.
I'd love to, thanks.
Are you going to choose a subclass with a pet or another one? Oh, actually, did they add a third subclass? I didn't even see it. Oh, damn, I forgot. I think... Ah, no, 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 it's fine, it's fine. What weapon should we give her? I think it's the Zell's stuff. Yeah, we could give her this bow. Oh, she's singing. Do we have a good two-handed weapon for her? I have a maul. And that's it. Where is my maul? Probably in a backpack. Shadowheart is a cleric and I like her. Yeah, she's fine. Her rangers, be right back. Take your time. Maul plus one. Oh, it's gonna be better, much better. Yes. All right.
I live in more interesting times.
Yeah, she can speak with. Let's talk to the Scratch.
Hells, it's her, Karlach, the Archdevil's servant. We must rest in camp. It's time she had her due.
Shit! Just can't shake you, can I?
Oh, she talks back to him.
Time to press ahead.
Will.
We may have to increase our camp provisions now that we have Karlach along for the journey. Those muscles don't run on fresh air, I'll wager. Still, she'll be useful in a fight.
Oh, she will be useful.
Fine. What's on your mind? I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And...
Alright, we have seen it. I don't really care what Asterion thinks. But just in case, let's take a look.
I knew we were a strange band. But a fugitive from the hills? Now that's someone worth knowing. Not that I want to get on the wrong side of any devils, but this Karlach is a survivor. Plus, I appreciate anyone who opens a conversation with threats of bodily harm.
Karlach's got the brawn of a warrior and the wiles of a survivor. Best of all, she speaks her mind plainly and fully. Show her due respect.
Ooh, Lisa likes her. Okay, that's unexpected. Alright, let's talk to Will.
The Blade of Frontiers at your calling.
Oh. He doesn't care. Okay. Weird.
What's on your mind?
All right, time to talk to Scratch.
What's the story? Look where.
Hey.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
I'm sorry about what happened to your master.
Master? Friend. I stayed with him until I knew he was gone. I'll never forget him. But I'm glad to have met you.
That's it. That's not much, anyway. Time to get back to those rogue paladins. Tricky bastards.
Have to keep going.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
I've got
wonder where from do I want to enter the building? Let's enter from this way.
This whole plane.
Maybe try to kill the caster real quick.
senses are sharp as steel.
Lazil, pick up your weapon.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it. With haste.
How should I initiate? No, what? Let's just talk to them.
You brought her here. We won't survive another assault. Leave us in peace, and we shall leave you in kind.
Cut the crap, Anders. I know what you are.
Don't let her hurt us. Please. We just want to go home.
Nah, you're not going home. Inside Silas's posture, his eyes. Is he telling the truth? He's not. I don't want to waste time on inside. You can drop the act. I know you are servants of Zariel.
Zariel? Certainly not. We serve Tyr, Lord of Justice, and no other. Please, mercy. Half of us are badly injured, the other half dead. I admit, we ambushed you. An assignment from our god, Tyr. We thought you a devil, and with your flames you proved us right. But Tyr will not consign us to our death. He is merciful. Leave us, and we'll leave you.
Not speaking the truth? Stab him? I mean, I would stab him anyway, because he has a cool sword, so... Enough of this charade, I know who you really are.
Enough! Enough! I'll not play pretend anymore. Karlak, you're going home in pieces if needs must. And you. You'll soon learn what it means to ally yourself with the likes of this garbage.
Avernus was never my home. It was my prison. I'm free now. And I'm never going back!
Damn. Smoking hot. Oh, this bitch is here. Okay, Karlak. Time to rage. Did Gotra get a buff?
My turn.
Allies have advantage on melee attack rolls against enemies within 2 meters, so they have to be close. Alright, let's try to kill this. This poor creature. 90% hit chance. That's big. Backbreaker. I think we should keep it for that guy. Or maybe we should start with him. Or maybe with her. Nah. Just try to hit. Good hit, I guess. Lazel, can you? Lazel doesn't move yet. That's weird.
Where do I go from here?
I think I'll go for her. Ah! 30%, damn it, that's not much. 51, please do it.
Some bloody work.
Oof. Still alive somehow. What's the plan? Ooh, 4 HP left. She's so dead. What is this guy gonna do? Hit Karlak in the back, damn it. He hits hard. And she's down, okay. Helping is an action, but we have action surge.
Oh.
back, welcome back. Didn't skip much. Alright, one down. Good stuff. Let's just get closer to this guy. What is she gonna do? She's so dead. Alright, Karlach. Wait, no rage. Shellheart, can you heal her? Holy moly, that was painful. But he's hit with a shock now because of the, of her armor. That's nice. Didn't heal much though.
Let's go.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
All right, can you finish her, please? Great job. He's such a beast, Bodrick. This guy is behind the corner. Tricky bastard. Can I really throw an axe at him? I think it's not gonna hit. But I wanna try. Nah, it's not gonna hit. Yeah, he's out of sight. How can I jump? Right, he's surrounded and shocked. I hope he's not gonna move. Damn it. He's tough. He's level 5. He has an extra attack and he uses this extra attack. Dazed. Destructing strike. Right, looking good. Let's send him prone, actually. That didn't work. Okay. Can Godric hit him? Maybe. Oof! Almost dead. Right, they're not so hard.
Fuck them. Fuck Thauriel. I won't go back. I'm never coming back. And if any of Mummy's little friends want to pick up where the others left off, they'll find nothing but a pile of ash.
Tear this place apart.
Zariel's gotta stop fucking with me, you know? I'm done with it. I'm done with her. I'm free. I'm free.
Unbridled wrath? Oh no, she's going for it. She's really breaking this place apart. And we have a new sword for her. Yo, yo, calm down, woman. That's interesting. Whoa, hold on. There might be loot. She's breaking it. Just keep going. Please stop. I can't control her.
Just try it, Zariel!
How do I stop her? Oh, she. Yeah, that's it. She's good now.
That ought to do it.
Man, she's so hot.
Had to let off a little steam after facing off with those ignots.
Granted, the fire's lasting a little longer than it should. How do I look?
Hot.
Careful, soldier. If I burn any hotter, I might explode. Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Lets me burn as hot as the hells. Seems to be running in overdrive since I left Avernus. Won't be seeing my mechanic anytime soon, so I'll just make the most of the extra heat. Just don't get too close till I've found a way to calm it down.
How the hells did you get an infernal engine for heart? Wonder if we can get something like that. Or wonder if we can become a vampire. Like, is this even an option? I bet if it's not, mothers will do something about it.
High pain tolerance. And a dynamic duo of truly shitty bosses. But it's a bit early in the game to be getting into tragic backstories. Let's save the scar show for later. After we've worked up an appetite for tragedy. Meanwhile, I'll need to find someone who can tune up my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot. The first time I faced down those paladins, they let slip there was an infernal mechanic in the area. A tiefling. He might be able to stabilize things, if I can find him.
Infernal mechanic? I wonder if you meant Demon, a tiefling weaponsmith.
A weaponsmith, huh? Not sure if he's the guy, but I'd love to find out. A tune-up would do this rusty heart a world of good.
Alright, that's interesting. And maybe we shouldn't give her the sword, actually. Maybe we should give it to Lazelle instead. Because Lazelle still uses a basic weapon. Yeah, here we go. This is a proper sword. Okay.
No one's stopped me yet.
There is work to do.
I've already wasted two level 2 spell slots. That's not cool.
Take kill you.
Let's get going.
We have a basement to explore. I forgot about it. This basement it has a lot of good stuff in it, but it's also dangerous, kinda. Yeah, let's get in. Time to search the basement.
The rot of death. Delightful.
Delightful.
Hey, yeah.
I would like to hear how you ended up fighting in the Blood War.
Why not? Let me see if I can paint you a picture. The year, Tenere. The place. Sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlak, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city, with everything to give and nothing to lose. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. A lot. Turns out the feeling wasn't mutual. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know Zariel, right? Archdevil of Avernus. She put this thing in my chest and set me to work. Well, to war. I learned quick how to stay alive. And the engine served me when it came to killing devils. 10 years of that. The stories I could tell.
You mentioned the boss who gave you up to Zariel. Who was it?
Guy named Gortash. Politician. Inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every pie. I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job. A good job. With people I liked, doing work I was good at. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Ugh, to feel so invincible again.
In your expert opinion, what is the best way to kill a devil? I wonder if we have this option because of Raphael.
Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand. Every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive them. Anyway, what were we talking about?
Going to make a start now? Yeah, good luck, Ranger. Are you gonna play on Tactician? Or Unbalanced? Kinda curious. Now that these paladins are out of the way, what is your next agenda?
First things first, I need to get this engine tuned up. Thing's powerful, but it's been feeling volatile ever since I left the Hells. Can't be too hard to find an infernal mechanic around here, right?
Oh, I mean difficulty. Like normal one or the hard. Tactician is a hard difficulty. The one I'm playing on. This isn't where I thought I would end up. How about you? Normal, I see.
Funny you should ask. I was just thinking about what would have become of us without that Nautiloid. I mean, I know where I'd be. Trapped in Avernus still, with the Blade of Frontiers on my tail. But what about you?
I mean, so far Tactician wasn't really hard. But at least... at least I expect every encounter to be somehow different from what it was in early access, to be it hard, which I expect each encounter to be harder than I know them, and it's not really the case so far. I would be in the middle of another adventure, blessedly free of any tadpole.
I can picture you getting mixed up in some outrageous shit. Giants, beholders, Thayans, the works. Maybe once we've wrapped up the current shenanigans, we'll rest a bit and find some new heap of troubles to throw ourselves at.
I think so far she's the only companion that implied that like we could continue to, I want to say be together, but I guess to work together after this tadpole business is done and we get to Baldur's Gate. Everyone else is like, oh, I'm gonna leave as soon as it's possible, as soon as we are done, as soon as we are healed and stuff. And she's like, oh, let's go on another adventure, why not? They really tried hard to make her, like, very likable. Another hat. We have this one already. Great sword. Tollhouse Ledger. I believe there's nothing interesting in it. Yeah, just accountant nonsense. I hope Shadowheart doesn't leave. Shadowheart is very flexible. Even if you join the goblins, she doesn't really mind it. I believe whatever you do, she's gonna be with you until you like bully her or something, or being toxic to her. She's probably the easiest to keep close, I believe.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Were you alone when you died?
Gods abandoned me and Vance.
Why were you in the basement?
Hiding. Frightened.
How did you die?
Goblins. Laughing.
Oh.
Cutting.
Not gnolls, goblins.
Toll collector, Merton.
That's not much. Trident. Bronze ingots. I'm still not sure, should I sell ingots and such, or should I keep them? Crafting or something. There's vaulting, let's give it to Karlak.
Be cautious.
Oh yeah, this place, let's... No, wait.
What can I do you
for? Damn it. What do you know about the city of El Turel falling into Avernus?
Wasn't all that long ago. I never knew the whole of how and why, but I remember the devil slavering with delight. I should have looked after the Elturans more. Gone out of my way to make sure they were all right. The long and short of it was, I didn't want to risk my neck. I let them get on with the nightmare, same as I had to. But Avernus is no place for decent folk. I'm glad they got out. So glad.
Okay. Thanks, Gotrek. Damn it, he keeps failing. Maybe we should get Shadowheart in here as well.
What's next? Trap.
Okay. I mean, we can see the straps.
That's curious.
Alright, she didn't find some. Oh, wait. What is that?
No chance I'll fit through that.
Oh, there's some kind of a hole. For small characters, for small creatures. Rimmed hat. That sounds like something that Gale would wear. A Rex again. Keep failing. Animal speaking potion. I mean, we have Karlak for now. Shouldn't worry too much about animal speaking. It asks you and you if you want nudity or not. Yeah, it does. I mean, what's wrong with that? Cyberpunk does the same, kinda. Although I believe Cyberpunk has more nudity than this one. Although we didn't see much yet, maybe there's gonna be more. I mean, Minthara romance scene in early access was very... very detailed, surprisingly detailed. Oh, drow poison. More ingots and overweight.
Can't give up now.
All right.
Whatever it
I guess Gerard is going to continue exploring this place because she has better perception and stuff. And she fails right when I say it.
Looks like a trap there.
But it doesn't really matter in here. Like, the next little room we will see, that's where the rolls matter. She fails everything. Maybe I should have tried to make this Eldritch Knight build with Lazael, with shock equipment, with water bottles and such. Would be interesting. Leadership of the Zentarim. Now, those guys we have killed at the start of the stream. Zentarim's
trap.
Dragon blush. Alright, we will need a second character to sit in a chair, and someone who is going to get inside of this room. Probably is gonna be Shadowheart.
If I were a cat, this would be a great find. Let's see.
Alright, let's bring Gotrek here.
So that's progress. Very well.
And Lazael maybe? Because Karlak is damaged. If something is gonna explode or some toxin is gonna appear, she's gonna die. Oh no, Karlak is here, damn it. Get the hell away. Get back.
What's next, I wonder?
Alright, we need to jump over this button. Damn it, she's failing. Perception rolls. A mole. We have a better one. No! You! Oh, damn. Can I close it? No. Everyone is poisoned. It's not a problem, I guess. Oh, I think I closed it.
Looking ahead.
Okay, it works just like in Divinity.
What am I to do?
Shadowheart, damn it. You screwed up. Wonder if there's any reason to check all those vases. Gold. this ways, maybe? No. Should have had a Asterion. This wasn't a problem. It was a problem with pathing. She just stepped on the platform. Like when I was here, I've pressed her to pick up an item and she's like, oh, I'm gonna step on this thing. Asterion sucks. He doesn't deserve to be in this group. I'm not even sure if he's gonna stay alive for too long. Pleasurable deal. Oh, I think, it's the same book we have found on the rooftop. A helmet. Could give it to Lazel. Great sword, shield, gloves. Oh, she's almost overweight. Oh, it's a paladin's gloves. Yeah. We don't have a paladin yet. Maybe later. I thought about multi-classing Gotrek into something. Either a paladin or a fighter. Because if I multi-class into paladin for two levels, I will get Divine Smite, and it's like a very good ability. But if I multi-class into Fighter for two levels, I will get what do you call it? Action Surge, which is a bonus action once in a short rest, which is also good. Oh, we have a great accent here. We could give it to Karlak. Or maybe I will not multi-class at all.
Don't burn yourself.
It's okay, but I think I'll stick to the mole.
Let's try this way.
Alright, time to get out. Let's make the way for everyone. Why can't I move it? Okay, should be good, right? Yeah. All right, get up. Interesting. So I think we should visit this smith and talk to him about Karlak. Oh, we could do it right from here. Emerald Grove, let's go.
Should mind my step. Still alive. So that's progress.
All right. What are we gonna do after this? We could try to go to Underdark. Because we have a very easy way to get in. Or maybe we could try to get to Goblin Camp.
Need anything else?
Oh yeah, we have more trash to sell you. Yeah, look at all those daggers. Now, did his stock change? No, I think it's just he has more trash now. Oh, green dye. I think it's a new one. Let's buy a couple or four, yeah. I think dice get randomized each time you talk to a trader. Gaze's form, transform yourself or an ally into a tiny gas cloud. It can fall and fits through small open. Oh, I think I should buy it. Though it's a concentration. Maybe I don't know. Because we have seen quite a few small openings and no one can get in. Maybe this will help. Scroll from the large is also kind of good. I have so many dice, damn it. Alright. Swords. Do we need metallic gloves? I don't think so. I should have broken padded armor. Yeah, I should have chose stuff for selling. Open? No? Okay. Look at all the shields. Scale armor, let's get rid of it. That as well. Helmet. Probably want to use it. Trident, let's keep it for now. Alright, where are... I had a pouch, I put a lot of items in this one, but where is it? Not this one.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Here it is. Yeah, here we go. What are you doing, dammit? Sell it.
Well met. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long.
Sell wares, okay. Oh, he doesn't have the scroll anymore. Yeah. Did I sell this to him? Wait. Looks like my items. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm just crazy, I don't know. Anyway, it's sold already, so And he doesn't have the scroll I wanted anymore. Maybe I need to talk to him as Gotrek, and it will appear again. Oh no, here it is. Let's get it, why not? And let's check the pouches. She doesn't have one. Lazel. Yeah, here's Lazel's stuff, like scrolls and arrows. Only just starting, been making my ranger. Are you going to play like a range ranger or melee one? My last character in early access was a Githyanki ranger, ranger knight. I've tried to make a melee character out of him, and it kind of worked. But I chose extra ability points instead of great weapons master at level 4. So he didn't have a lot of damage because of that. But still was okay, kinda.
Hey, good looking.
Oh, Kala didn't sell her stuff.
Well met. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do.
I need all your money.
Will be complete before too long.
What do I do with ingots? Alright, done for Dex and Wisdom main stats. Oh, you want him to cast stuff? I think I focused only on like strength, constitution and some dexterity. I probably dumped charisma into 8 and intelligence as well. Probably left wisdom at 10 or so. Yeah, that's probably what I did before. Light crossbow. Okay, looking good.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
What did I wanna do? I wanted to give some potions to Karlak, right? Here we go. Okay, done trading finally. No, yet, seeing there's a Beastmaster Ranger. Yeah, I've played a Beastmaster, but he still can be a melee or a rain or if like a range ranger with crossbows or bows, whatever you like. Oh yeah, blacksmith, I forgot already, damn it. We could talk to this guy.
Thought I sensed an infernal around here. But you aren't from Elturel. What's your story?
I spent a good bit of time in the house. Enlisted against my will by the Archdevil Zariel. Same as you, I suppose, if you're from Elturel. The devils were delighted when your city was swallowed up. I thought they had you for keeps. Glad you got out.
I got lucky. It looks like you did too. And you brought some infernal machinery with you.
A little gift from Zariel. Keeps me burning hot.
Very hot by the smell of it. Might be burning out a piston ring or leaking oil. Mind if I take a listen?
Be my guest. But don't get too close or your eyes will melt shut.
Phew! You really are burning up. Whoever put that engine together tried to house metallurgized Demono valves inside a Ragnax alloy casement. Very risky. I might be able to help. I'd need infernal iron. And a prayer that my hammer will survive the work. That thing isn't meant to operate outside of Vernus. I'm not sure how much longer it'll keep running the way it's going.
Will you be able to turn down the temperature a little?
Worried I'm gonna go in for a handshake and singe someone's arm off one of these days.
I'd worry about surviving the night first. But help one, help both. If we can cool you off, it'll stabilize your engine and allow you to touch whomever you please.
Hey, soldier. I think we picked up some of that infernal iron already. What say you? Should I give it to him?
Sure, go for it. Absolutely, let's see what he can do.
Please, let this work.
The weight of it. And that blaze of chaos. Can't imagine this where my heart should be. Must be quite the experience. Give me just a moment. And I think... There. You'll have to install it, I'm afraid. I don't think there are thick enough gloves in all the realms to protect from that kind of heat.
That feels... good. I'm still burning hot as hell's hole, but I feel less... changeable. Cheers, mate.
Pleasure. And as for the heat, I haven't got any solutions now, but I'm not giving up. Could be if the combustion chamber had its own insulation, or if we had some kind of enchanted coolant. Find me again in Baldur's Gate. If I'm worth my salt, I'll have figured something out by then. Take care, Karlak. And hopefully the next time I see you, I'll have something promising to report. Pocket any infernal iron you find along the way,
He said the thing, he said the thing! Everyone says this thing in here. Everyone goes to Baldur's Gate.
True.
And hello, Noah. Welcome. She has something to say.
Damon's upgrade didn't cool me down, but it did juice me up. I don't think I've ever felt more powerful.
Maybe the true Baldur's Gate were the friends we made along the way. Hopefully not, but we'll see. Let's find some evil for you to smack then. We are kinda evil, so let's not. I still can touch you though.
Do you want to?
Of course I do.
I'd like that. Now, let's find that infernal iron before I overheat.
You are evil. Pick first option then. Too late.